Purdy sprints out. Looking. Stops. In trouble, and he gets decked at the 30-yard line. Wow! What a hit! And that's Perrion Winfrey.
Here's Mertz.
In the pocket, and he gets crushed. Wow! Daxton Hill shot out of a cannon. And there is a flag, and Mertz is down.
The reverse into the hands of Presley. Presley, the wide receiver, just got lit up. J.L. Skinner laying the wood.
Nice open field tackle.
Right in the soft spot in the blow delivered by Broughton, but more importantly, Bannister hanging on to the ball.
Kwabena Bonsu.
That one more second became the 24-yard strike to Tyler Fromm. This is Palmer out of the end zone, and hello!
Let's blank 23-0 in the game, but he punted 8 times, and every one of those punts went over 50 yards. And a big hit on Marks as Reggie Pearson comes flying in.
Falcons bring the blitz, and oh, Morgan is obliterated! Davon Ferguson, the corner, the flag, likely a targeting call. But
back with Schuster. Schuster.
Boom! Pass and a hit.
The former safety saw that one coming.
Man, I saw it coming. I love those type of plays.
Temps up around 90. Sean Mitchell is in there at quarterback. Big stick and some post-whistle confrontation. Isaiah Williams took the hit from Troutman.
That's only like 800 years ago.
And a late decision to bring this one out, and a big hit at the 15-yard line. That was Holloman, who was indecisive near the goal line.
13 of 18 on the day. Hokies come on the blitz, and they get home. Shamari Connor.
McCarthy sprints away from late pressure, gets on the edge, and runs smack in to Quay Walker.
That was a big time play by Quay Walker. Again, 6'4", 240.
Zane Pope in motion, play action. Hit as he throws, and the ball goes backward. Picked up, Mace Funa for the Ducks inside the 5.
Well, we've said it all day. We're talking about it. We're going to continue to talk about it.
First and 5. Brad Anderson.
Big room, big block to help him out as Anderson slides into Charlotte territory for a big game.
Him involved in the offense, and McKay finds Hunter, and Hunter
Shiloh
is met quickly.
They try to get rid of the ball, throw it quick, it looks like, but watch Shiloh Sanders, number 24.
Ending kicker, he's 14 of 17 on the year, unavailable. This is fielded by Griffin. Tulu Griffin, one of the fastest players in the SEC. Matt Brown, who kicked off, made the tackle.
Duggan throws on 2nd and 5. Helmet comes off of J.D. Spielman, who makes the catch.
Wow.
Brian Massey comes up for the big stick right there.
4th and 2 territory.
3rd and 6. Mertz looking. Mertz running. Oh, he got clobbered.
Inside the red zone.
Oh, here we have some trickeration. A fake by Race Porter. Helmet comes off, and it looks like he picks up the first down.
Going to be close. I'm not sure if he got it there.
New defensive system.
Third and six for the Bulls. Out of the backfield, and McDuffie. Incomplete. Silas Kelly just blowing up the running back.
Late pressure, Young escapes it. He's got room. And scoots for a nice gain. Takes a big shot at the end of the play from Jay Ward.
Wow.
Pops right up.
Yeah, love to see him get up. This is where you'd like to see him slide. Damone Clark, middle linebacker. They've been blitzing him all night. When you...
Toon is buried. That was Sauce Gardner coming in hot on the cat blitz.
Six DBs on the field. They're running back into zone coverage.
O'Connell throws in that zone. Hamilton with the hit to Bell. Bell caught it. He's saying incomplete, but everyone look at Bell right away as he took a hit, and he looks to be injured.
Second down and 16. McClain. He's going to roll again. Still on his feet across the 40, and man, he took a hit. He got stuck.
Here comes Drake Thomas. Go force him back inside, and boom. There's Isaiah Moore to clean it up.
Back again, and oh, what a shot from Jack Jones. Zero for Arizona State. You can hear it from up here.
Not to be honest.
You don't want that smoke. Oh, what a hit. Nick Cross forced the fumble. Scoop, score, Terps. Greg Rose scooped that up.
Tanner Morgan. And he has the receiver over the middle. Nice catch. Mike Brown Stevens. Oh no, he dropped it and Stevens is down. He took a hard hit.
And down by rule. First down. Timeout for an injured player.
For a touchdown. Now a turnover on downs. Thrown 34. Across the middle, Terrence Dixon wide open. And Dixon towards the pylon for another touchdown. There is a penalty marker down
there on Anderson. You can see the helmet-to-helmet contact.
Well, you're looking for the launch. You're looking for the contact in the head or neck area. Forcible contact.
The 19. Play fake. Thompson. Blasted as he throws the football. Incomplete. Whoa. What a hit by Malcolm Rodriguez, bringing the pain.
49-3 here. Coming in, of course, as the heavy underlings. And that's one of the hardest collisions of the day for perhaps a future pro in the secondary.
He's a handful.
162 yards receiving so far. There goes Snoop Connor. Snoop! Put somebody on the hood and goes into the end zone.
What you're going to do or what to look for is crippling.
Cappies, ooh! Right as the ball arrived, Jarrett Stearns.
This is football, baby.
Schrader to throw. Over the middle, oh, big hit. Ball knocked away, and Von Boykin delivered a big hit.
A big hit.
9 yards on the last play. Look out here. That's a free football. Tyleek Williams again getting the pressure.
Ruling in the field is a fumble.
Three receivers stacked to the right. And Sanders running back to the boundary and hit hard. Slammed down by Quay Walker and Seen.
And Lewis Seen comes up. He's known as a thumper at safety. Gets down.
Second and 10. Option play, Clifford.
Wow. Oh, my goodness.
Oh. Bumper pool just put a bump on Sean Clifford. That was more than a bump.
Robert Griffin the third.
Ebner, that was not a good decision. That could have been a lot worse. Ross Elder catching him mid-flight and taking him down to the tarmac.
There's a lot left to do in recruiting, but the vibe around the program is certainly better.
Hooker gets away for pressure. Handed Hooker will take off for a first down. And Hooker is absolutely crushed. The ball comes out. Tennessee Tech has it. Cameron Hudson going the other way. Hooker late to get up behind the play.
But Hendon Hooker here gets flushed out of the pocket. And it looked like he kind of got...
I think Baca does not know this offense.
Oh, my goodness. Charlie Thomas.
Wow.
It'd be difficult for Northwestern's pass protection.
Oh, my. And right on cue there is Karloftis laying the wood on Evan Hall.
Virginia showing pressure, and they bring it. Cunningham, though, has time, has a receiver, too. Fumble on the play. And the Cavaliers recover. Cohen King fell on it and got the football right back to his team.
And what a hit by Cohen King.
Here comes punt number 10. Oh, and it's partially blocked. And picked up on the run, and then a big hit. Out of bounds by Jamison Williams, and here come the flags, and here comes the mayhem on the sideline again.
And the question for Jamison Williams is the targeting. That's the question.
Because this is a runner.
Targeting.
His right. Over the middle.
Ooh.
Met quickly by Burt.
Motion to see if they're in man. Here comes the blitz.
Look out! Passes, rocket, decked, and it's fumbled and into the end zone for the touchdown. It's Hansford. Wow! Antonio Johnson just rocked Jawan Pass.
Newark, New Jersey.
Call him Oldie.
They do.
They don't know why.
Over the middle.
Oh,
and a big hit. Moore went for the ball. They're ruling it a clean play and an incomplete pass. Oh, when you go over the middle in Reno, Claiborne is waiting for you.
Oh, my goodness.
It's about cardigan weather, too, isn't it?
Oh, cardigan.
Jaquan Jackson on the return. Oh, what a hit! This is like this. What do you see in the targeting call?
When I saw it initially, I didn't see anything.
That is
I still don't see anything.
Pressure coming out of the secondary. Johnson trying to beat it over the top. Butte incomplete.
It sucks the oxygen right out of your lungs. It's Quentin Lake. Where are the rim protectors?
Play the drive. Remember, they held Louisiana on a fourth down. Pressure comes. Granger out of the backfield, and Tucker Gregg gets hit.
I don't understand it, but they got to figure it out.
Hartman. Oh, he got rocked. Full smoke from Cansey, who's back in the ball game and announced it right there to Hartman.
Oh, Kalijah Cansey hit that man so hard.
This is a huge third and five play. Shape it. Plenty of time. Doesn't have anybody open. Scrambling. Going to use his feet. Puts his head down and he is rocked at the line to gain by Rico Jeffers.
Last week against Akron, the most in one game by an FAS squad this season. Dumped down here on third and 16. Big stick. And Christian Sims stays on his feet down the sideline. And he'll take it to the house potentially if he can get some blocks. And he'll go.
Beautiful play call by Leffler. But watch Sims right there. I mean, he runs right through Brown.
Roberson flips it out. Caught, but not enough. What a job, Matt Hawkins, the senior.
On third down, with the Grizz creeping, and they bring extras. Blitz picked up, the throw, too high for Jackson, who is tabletop to the turf.
Your hands, and I think if you're Montana, put some...
Sometimes he gets down on himself when he makes mistakes. You got to get it out of his head.
Oh, man, shooting through Gabe Reed. You could hear the pads pop way up here in the press box. Their best pass rusher gets in.
Manning, all these coaches, no question.
Pratt with time now, takes off at the 40. Flag is down. Pratt, oh, takes a huge hit. And that's going to be targeting as Pratt has his helmet dislodged by Key Lawrence.
Off the timeout. Big play here. Stearns the catch. Hitting 15 for the first down. Stearns gets to the 49, about a yard and a half shy.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Monster Matthews with a monster hit. It's a gain of 14.
Set up to go to his left. That's where it goes. Takes a big hop and goes out of bounds. And that will pretty much do it. Well, it took a bounce that he wanted, but it too high and out of bounds.
Averaging just 200 yards of offense for a lot of different reasons. So far today, it's been a different story. Baker loses the football. Morrison with a huge hit, and it's loose on the ground.
That is what you can't do if you're Bucknell. That was a heck of a shot by Malcolm Morrison.
That's Marcus Mitchell throws that hat.
Marcus Mitchell was pointing at the sideline saying he was out. Oh, and what a hit. Trey Lowe took from Jalen Graham. It's incomplete.
At the start of the season and now really having a successful year. Motions out of the backfield. Van Dyke to Harley got rocked by Akeem Dent.
Look at this. Comes through. Oh, put a dent in his helmet and his shoulder pad.